whole thing is that you and I can say anything to each other.
Absolutely anything.
We'll always be bosom buddies, friends, sisters, and pals. We'll always be bosom buddies. If life should reject you, there's me to protect you.
If I say that your tongue is vicious,
if I call you
uncouth, it's simply that.
Who else but a bosom buddy will sit down and tell you the truth?
Though now and again I'm aware that my candid opinion may sting,
though often my frank observation might scald, I've been meaning to tell you for years, you should keep your hair natural like mine.
If I kept my hair natural like yours, I'd be bald.
But, darling, if I say that your sense of style's as far off as your youth, it's simply that. Who else but a bosom buddy will tell you the whole stinking truth?
Each time that a critic has written, your voice is the voice of a frog. Straight to your side to defend you, I rush. You know that I'm there every time that the world makes an unkind remark. When they say Vera Charles is the world's greatest lush, it hurts me.
I'm thrilled by the style and wit of each jest that you make. It's bracing to trade quips with my bosom buddy. You Wolcott, you Benchley, you snakes.
I feel it's my duty to tell you, it's time to adjust to your age. You try to be peg of my heart when you're Lady Macbeth. Exactly how old are you, Vera? The truth.
How old do you think?
I'd say somewhere between 40 and death.
But, sweetie, I'll always be Alice Toklas if you'll be Gertrude Stein. And though I'll admit I've dished you, I've gossiped and gloated, but I'm so devoted.
And if I say that sex and guts make you into a star, remember that. Who else but a bosom buddy will tell